By eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blue Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Corner faces a great deal of pressure. A white hit. The move fails. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rock Slide tumbles down. It couldn't take it. It's down. Flygon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Nice. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Taken down by an intense blow. Jose is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Flygon desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! Down and out. Azumarill is sent out. By eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Ampharos is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack missed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Insect is sent out. Ampharos starts to attack. A brilliant hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Earthquake tears open the ground. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dodrio is sent out. Amount of damage. It's down. Electrike is sent out. Dodrio starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Electrike, thawed out. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zapped by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. Azumarill is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The move fails. Azumarill desperately holds on. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you.